Hello guys, this is Dave and I'll show you how powerful is UK. You will ask, why is this information so important? Well, I don't know, since I didn't create the video. Ha ha ha. So, the UK is a country in the northern West Europe where raining is more often than sun shining. Has a population of about 65 million and area about 242,000. The government is unitary parliamentary constitutional monarchy, and the monarch, who else, is Elizabeth II. The UK is split into four non-sovereign parts: England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland. Well, the country does pretty well in economy, having a GDP about $2.79 trillion, yes, trillion, and per capita about $43,000, and as you know, UK has pound as its currency. Speaking about military numbers, the UK has 150,000 active personnel with 182,000 being reserves, 249 tanks, 5,948 AFVs, 856 aircrafts, 347 helicopters, 76 military ships, and all of that cost about $46 billion per year. Also, the oil resources is about 2.8 billion barrels. The UK has an amazing influence in the world and economic impact in the Europe and the world in many fields such as industry, science, politics and literature. Also, is known that UK has held a referendum and the citizens have voted that they want UK leave the EU. Of course, this fact will provoke many changes in the EU. Well, that's it. Like, or unlike, and subscribe if you didn't, and I'll see you next time.